After undercutting your bowl, you will roll out a half an inch slab. Slip and score moon-shaped slab to your bowl and smooth it out carefully. With the needle tool, shape out the squares on your bowl, making sure they are not too close together to prevent clay from falling apart. Carve out the clay needed to create your squares. Be careful to not remove too much.